Game Squad is a video game study. We're trying to figure out, can video games help children to be more physically active, and specifically exer games. So these are the video games where you have to move your arms and legs in order to play the game. When people play exer games, they can actually reach levels of moderate to vigorous intensity activity. So they work up a sweat, their heart rate starts beating faster.
You should also kind of be active in the day to keep up your energy. Because when you get older, you're not going to like to exercise because you know how hard it is to move. But if you start while you're young, you'll get into the groove of it. I love to do disco. Boogie Wonderland with my mom.
What I've seen is that kids are really interested in their health. When they come to us, they want to be healthy. They want to be physically active. And when we tell them they can do it through video games, they get excited. We're saying, all right, what's your interest and your passion? And let's figure out a way to tweak it and make it healthier.
It really does build up your cardio and stamina for football and for different other sports. Well, when this is all over, I'll still do it. We'll keep on continuing doing the Game Squad.